This is Xenia. Xenia wouldn't feel comfortable with my gloves. So sometimes when I lean down, it makes them nervous too. So I don't know. Let's see if she comes or not. She's thinking about it. Yeah. She was, I had food, and she was very interested in that, but you too hard, you're a good girl. Yeah, that's a good girl. Yeah, she smells my gloves and I don't know, she just doesn't like it or something. But that's a good girl. Yes, you are. See, I'm petting her with my yes, you are. Oh, thank you for the gift. Yeah. She's thirsty right now. I pet doggies whenever they eat or drink, and I got told from one of the ladies that it's not a good idea, so I don't do that. I'm glad she's drinking water. Dogs, they don't usually drink a lot of water, so I'm pretty happy. What are you doing over there, honey? Sweetie. Yes. Oh, thank you for the kisses. Lots of kisses. Lots of kisses, honey. Yeah. Lots of kisses. Sure. It's a good girl. Oh. This. Your collar on is kind of tight. So I like to. It's a good girl. Yes, you are. It's a good doggy. Yeah. Oh, the good girl. Yeah. Yeah. So this is Xenia. Yep. I will have to I don't know where thing. Oh. Where's
card. That glove kind of makes them kind of weirds them out. It's a weird thing. This is the volunteer room. And yeah, I know. It's weird. Yeah, it's weird having the glove on. Strange smells. Minutes. Not too bad. Not too bad. Yeah. It's a good girl. Yes, you are. It's a good, yeah, it's a good doggy. Yeah. It's a good, yeah. Oh, relaxing. Big time relaxing, honey. Yeah. Yep. She's relaxing quite a bit.